Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Are you all feeling well tonight, Right, we'll soon change all that. Here's a song my mummy taught me. It's called
Wondering Aloud How We Feel Today. Last night, simple sunset, my hand in her hand. We are our own saviors as we start. Both our hearts beating like into each other. Wondering about will the years treat us well? She flaps in the kitchen. I'm tasting the smell. Yeah. Up toast as the butter runs, then she comes spilling crumbs on the bed. And I shake my head, and it's only the giving that makes you da-da-da-da-da, what you are.
A long time ago, in times of ancient history, in fact. In fact, so long ago, it was almost in the year one.
When you belong to no one, you didn't stand a chance, son. If your pants were undone, 'cause you were brave for humanity. And so old to society. One day you wake up in the present day, a million generations removed from expectations of being who you really want to be. As you push up from the shore, won't you turn your head once more and make your peace with everyone? But those who choose to stay will have just one more day to do the things I should have done. And as you cross the wilderness, you're spinning in the emptiness, you feel you have to pray. Looking for a sign that the universal mind has written you into a passion play. Skating away, skating away on the thin ice of the new day. Hey, 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 hey. And as you cross the circle line, well, the eyes won't creep behind. You're a rabbit on the run. And as the silver splinters fly in the corner of your eye, shining in the setting sun. Well, do you ever get the feeling that the story's too damn real, then the present tense? While everybody's on the same chat, it seems like you're the only person sitting in the audience. Skating away, skating away, skating away on the thin ice of a new day.
Those of you with the more perceptive lug holes may have realized that got something wrong with the voice tonight. We've had the doctor who was around at 9 o'clock this morning on the button to tell me that I had laryngitis and stuff like that, you see. Very sad. In fact, more sad for the poor folks tomorrow night, because he said you've got to make a choice. Either you sing for the folks in Manchester tonight, or if you do, tomorrow night in Liverpool, you won't have a voice at all. So God knows what I'm going to tell them. So you're getting the dying gasp, as it were. Poor buggers. Yeah, go on. Fu Manchu of the mandolin will have to do the vocals tomorrow night. Eh? This is a song... No, I've got some relatives in the audience tonight. I nearly said something I shouldn't have done. I forget what it was I was going to say. Oh, fuck, that was it, yeah. Anyway, yes, this is a song. It's from the new album. It's a fantastic new record, in spite of what you may have been reading. And this particular song is all about a mythical chappie who lives in the woods and keeps everything sort of ticking over in the cold winter months to be born, to blossom anew in spring. His name is Jack in the Green. It's just one of those typical folk myth bullshit sort of legends, but it's a nice little tune, or it would be. One, two. One, two, three, two, two, three.
Have you seen Jack in the Green? With his long tail hanging down, he quietly sits under every tree in the folds of his velvet gown. He drinks from the empty acorn cup the dew that dawn sweetly bestows, and taps his cane upon the ground. Signals the snowdrops, it's time to grow. It's no fun being Jack in the Green. No place to dance, no time for song. No wears the colors of the summer's home. Carries the green flag all the winter long. The green snail unbeaming your heart. Or will these changing times mold away power lines, keep us apart? Well, I don't think so. I saw some grass growing through the pavement today. The rowan, the whole can of holly tree, a heart that shines his lamp to groom. Each blade of grass whispers Jack in the Green. Oh, Jack, please help me through a winter's night. Can we on the Paris on a holly tree? And the missile thrush is coming, Jack, put out the light.
Hi, thank you.
Raised, the first time I've ever seen him wearing glasses. Champ. Goodness me, I didn't realise you were short-sighted. That explains why I forgot to bring me this guitar, silly bugger. Cheers.
Nice glasses though, Ray. Honest. Where was I?
Here's a song that's become something of an old standby for us, or so our critics would have us believe.
Pardon me? Where? Where? I don't see one.
There was one floating around earlier. See if you recognize this one. Martin, see if you recognize this one, otherwise we're all in trouble.
Yes, that's it. Ha-ha!
Yes, of course. How could you miss that? Of course, it's the famous Led Zeppelin's Whole Lotta Brick. Yes. Really don't mind if you sit this one out. My words been a whisper, your deafness a shout. I may make you feel, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you ride yourself over the fields, and you make all your animal deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels.
Yes.
To be thick as a brick.
Okay!
The sandcastle virtues are all swept away. In the tidal destruction, the moral malaise. The elastic retreat rings the close of play. As the last wave uncovers a newfangled way. But your new shoes won't heels, and your suntan is rambling peel, and your wise men don't know how it feels. Yes, to be thick as a brick. Love that I feel is so far away. I'm a battery that I just can't. And you shake your head, yes. You said it's a shame. Black hair.
the sun plays on the infantry, returning from the sea. The doer and the thinker, no allowance but the other, as the failing light illuminates the mercenary's creed. The whole fire burning, the kettle almost boiling, but the master of the house is far away. The horse is stamping, their warm breath plowing in the sharp and frosty morning of the day. And the poet lifts his head while the soldier sits his sword. And the youngest of the family is moving with the party, the building castles by the sea. He bears a tiny tie. Too late. bags over the fields. And you may call your animal deals. And your wise man knows now how it feels. Yes. Ah, to be thick. As
right, yeah.
They give me a bit of a break, the lads. They're going to make the debut. Or as the Americans say, deboo. Singing.
No, really.
They haven't done this before, but since the things are so bad tonight, they're going to have a bash at helping us out in the beginning to make it sound just like the record, which is absolutely super, and it's called Songs from the Woods. Yes. I knew I'd never make it as a DJ in a discotheque. Not unless it was a disco for pufters, but they don't have many of those, even where we come from. Mind you, they used to have one in Manchester, didn't they? What was it called? The Twisted Dick, the Twisted Wheel, that was it, yeah. Yeah, it was all lacquered hair and rouged cheeks and things, wasn't it? You bloody right I would, mate. I had to stand there and play Hold On, I'm Bleeding Coming for three-quarter of an hour sets for 15 quid. You're damn right I know what it was like. And we didn't get a return booking. Well, Hold On, you're coming. Right, Songs from the Wood, I'll try and hit the first note.
Let me bring you songs from the woods to make you feel much better than you could know. Better than you could know. Dust you down from tip to toe.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Show you how the garden grows.
Show you how the garden grows.
Hold you steady as you go.
Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make of you an honest man.
Let me bring you love from the fields. Poppies red and roses filled with summer rain. To heal the wounds, to still the pain. The threats again and again. As you drag down every lover's lane. Life's long celebration here. I'll toast you all in. poppies, red and roses filled with summer rain. To heal the wound, to still the pain that threatens again and again. As you track down every lover's lane, life's long celebrations here. I'll toast you all in. Jumping on time to go.
Thank you. Thank you. Right, this is a difficult song we're going to play now, so some of you want to go to the bathroom or round the back or something. And, we found these ancient drums. In fact, some of them are actually of medieval origin, including the tabor and the knacker. No, really, it might be pronounced naker, but we prefer to think of it as a knacker. And Barry will be playing his knackers in this song. Discreetly, of course, I'm sure you appreciate. Jesus Christ. Actually, the first time he showed up in this rig, you see, it's been an international tour, this one. We just come down from Aberdeen. And I didn't believe he was going to actually wear this. I said to him, Barry, what are you going to wear underneath your kilt? It's 9 months now. And he said, well, why don't you have a look? So I lifted up the front and had a quick look, and I must tell you, it was gruesome. And as I looked at it, it grew some more. So I said, what is it? What do you call that, Barry, this thing hanging down? He said, that's my caber. Well, you know what you do with cabers, don't you? This is called Velvet Green, and David Palmer, who has been behind the group for many years in a background capacity. In fact, he's been my full-time gardener. But no, he was actually a lecturer in composition at Trinity College of Music in London and finally saw the light. He needed the bread as well, but he will be playing the portative pipe organ, this small thing here. Hey, Dave, let's hear a little now, shall we? Sort of fairground for pufters, isn't it?
Man, who's a young girl's fancy and an old man's dream. You tell your mother that you walked all night on velvet green. One dusky half hour's right up to the north. There lies your reputation and all that you're worth. Where the scent of wild roses turns the milk to cream. You tell your mother that you walked all night on velvet green. And the long grass grows in the evening cool. And August red delights, maybe April's fool. But think not of them, my love, I'm tied against the seam. And I'm growing up to meet you down on velvet green.
Oh, one goofy god!
Just lust. And if we live the lie, let's lie in trust on golden daffodils
to catch the silver stream that washes out the wild old sea on velvet green. We'll dream as lovers under the stars, the civilizations raging afar, and the ragged dawn breaks on your battle scars as you walk home cold and alone upon velvet green.
Thank you. Ta-ta. Thank you. Well, thank you. Ta-ta. Thank you. Could I have the thingy, Ray? Cheers. Smashing glasses, I wish I had some. This is a riding crop and is something used by the equestrian fraternity. Where I come from, there's lots of kinky ladies who go riding their GGs all around the place, and when it gets dark, they don't take off their gear, they keep it on and get into naughty things with it. They do. Oh, they do. All that leather gear. This one even has some little blood stains on the end, but it's actually one of Glasscock's. John Glasscock. Brittle Dick, we call him in the business.
You can see him.
He produced this from his suitcase. It's this thing he carries with him on the road. Anyway, we'll give him a bit of his own medicine in this song, which is about such a lady. It's called Hunting Girl. Ah, thank you.
Yeah. is leather. Between the mother pack, the stoker raised his hat and talked about the weather. How could you warn about this high for hunting again? He took the simple man and stopped all the hat. I raised the flag that she unfurls.
This is for Chris Welch anyway, it's called
Too Old to Rock and Roll. And
fashion abandoned till the end, dragged his head to light. And dance and belt buckle yesterday's dreams, the transmog of propping up doom, ringing a chain. Rock and roll, oh, oh, oh. Granny's too young to die. Oh, yes, it's too old, oh, oh, oh. To rock and roll, oh, oh, oh. Granny's too young to die.
So the old rocker gets out
before he takes his leave. Up on the A1 by Scotch Corner, just like it used to be. And as he flies, tears in his eyes, his wind-wind words echo the final take. Then he hits a trunk road going around 120 with a load of left to break. But he was too old, to rock the road. To rock and roll, oh, oh, if you're too young to die. No, we are never too old, oh, oh, to rock and roll, oh, oh, if you're too young to die. Thank you.
The minstrel in the gallery looked down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces between the old man's cackle. He brewed a song of love and hatred, oblique suggestions, and he waited. He polarized the pumpkin eaters, static humming panel beaters, freshly day-glowed factory cheaters, salaried and collar scrubbing. Then he called the band
down to the stage,
and he looked at all the friends he'd made.
Thank you. taking time the only way he comes. Like a tin man, as he bends the pentagon, when well, he goes down to the mall and warms his feet. Of the roads, salvation and the moat, and a cup of a tea. Pack one of my friends, don't just stand away. You're busy, your poor old socks. Oh, you see, it's only a beat. Do you still remember December's foggy breeze? When the ice that clings onto your bed was screaming agony. And you snatch your rattling last breath with deep sea dive sounds. And the flowers bloom like madness in the spring. Sun streaking cold, when no bell wandering lonely. Taking time, the only way he knows. Like hunting man, as he bends to pick a dog, he goes down to the bottom and warms his feet. Feeling alone, the arm is up on the road. Salvation alone, and a couple. Stand away and easy. You poor old son, you say it's only me. Spirit is having a life. crying in the cold sun. I'm watching as a parade. And feeling like a dead duck, splitting up pieces of his broken luck. Oh, Aqualung. Ow! Cheers, and we'll see you again, all right? Good night. Thank you, thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. when I was young, and they packed me off to school, and they taught me how not to play the game. I didn't mind till they groomed me for success. Or if they said that I was just a fool.
Or even worse, a punk.
So I left there in the morning with that gong underneath my arm, the half-assed smiles and the book on the roots. And I asked this kind of question, and my way of reply, he said, I'm not the kind you'd have to wind up on a smart day. So to my old headmaster and to anyone who cares, before I'm through, believe you, you had the whole damn thing all wrong. Well, it's not the kind you have to wind up on a Sunday. And you could excommunicate me on my way to Sunday school and have all the bishops harmonize. These lies.
Hey! How to dare to tell me that I'm a father's son when I was just an accident on the earth. Well, I'd rather look around me and compose a better song, 'cause that's the honest measure of my world. Well, in your pomp and all your glory, you're a poor old man. Have you licked the boots of death? School, and they taught me how not to play the game. Well, I didn't mind if they grew me for success, or if they said that I was the only fool. I'd find it there in the morning with that gold under my arm, the half-assed smiles of the in and out of the front door crash, so our back door rages. My hair was a cold and brown. They didn't see me wake my eyes, just sadly, but we bent the sleigh. Oh, with the tears, a whisper, and touch the hand of dogs and make them linger.
and the dark hours. And sweep all the country clean with fresh and scented wildflowers.
The kind you connect, communicate clear. From my way to Sunday school, and have all the bishops harmonize and be
I had the whole damn thing all wrong. Well, it's not the kind you have to wind up on a sun.
Hands and knees. Oh, God, it's over.
thunder. And a train of walls all blowing the window. So long down. They grow all their roses red, and they paint our skies blue.
Drop one hand in every bag of more. Make half the bag of blues. I think I'll sit down and invent some fool. Summer grand court jester. And next time the die is cast, you'll throw a six or two in and out of the back door, Ram. How on the front door, angel. Her hair was a golden brown. She smiled, and I think she winked. Don't catch cold.